Please give Western Hands a round of applause.